shepherds in fields as they lay, in fields where they lay keeping their sheep on a cold winter's night that was so deep. So this is my Christmas tree at home that we did with my son, just to feel the Christmas. Even I miss my family in the Philippines. Christmas is really for family. So Merry Christmas to everyone. Kahit malayo tayo sa ating mga pamilya, enjoyin pa rin natin ang Pasko ngayong taon kahit maraming pagsubok at kinaharap sa buhay. Laban lang, fight. At always think positive. Don't give up on our dreams, on what we believe. And just pray all the time. I want to say Merry Christmas to everybody.